This building opened for business as a bakery in 1922. The facade in the front, it still has the name Dittman. This building actually saved a lot of the family members. Right before World War II, they got around 35 visas for their family in Poland to come over and work in this bakery. I fell in love with the character of the building, let the building do the talking, and then make a restaurant fit within it.